If you didn't make it in your 20s, you can make it in your 30s. And if you didn't make it in your 30s, you can make it in your 40s. And if you didn't make it in your 40s, you can make it in your 50s. And just remember Grandma Moses. She was a painter. And she didn't start painting until, I think, in her 80s. And one of the most prolific painters.
Never too late.
Never too late. So have fun. That's what it's all about.